Hello everybody, my name is ChillingFire, and this is part one of the iMovie tutorial series. This episode, we're going to be looking at how to create a project or a movie, because that's the point of iMovie, to make movies. But anyway, what I'm going to do right now is just open up iMovie, but it's a very simple process to open a new project. It takes like 2 minutes, and, you know, just in case, it's just a video that I've been working on. I'll leave a link or an annotation to that video, the Fallout Shelter video, right here. But anyway, so basically, the way to open a project is, like, you know, everybody's instinct is to press this button, but that's not really what you're supposed to do. Sure, you can press the button, but it's not really organized. You have to do one more thing just before you press that button. You need to open something called an event. Events are very important in iMovie because they basically organize all your clips and they put them in one. It's like a file cabinet. Like all these events are just like one file, like in one file cabinet, and each of them is a folder basically. And then the stuff inside the folders are like documents or something. It's basically how events work. And way to open an event, because you need you need an event to start a movie. So the way to open an event is to click File and then New Event, and then this will pop up here. I'm going to call it Test, and there's New Event, and then you have to import media, but I'm not going to do that right now. So you can just click this button right here, and there's you know, you can get all your stuff here, import it and stuff, and yeah. So now you can, you know, start the movie. There are actually two ways to start a new movie. You can just go up here, new movie, or just right here. Let's do it here. This will pop up. Just click on movie. We'll get into trailers later. Click on movie. This will pop up. It's just like a theme thing, adds a theme. I don't usually add themes, but I'm just gonna press another theme, create, let's call it a test, and then you select what event you chose for it. So, see, it's asking for an event. You can, you know, use other events in, you know, here's just, this is like a starting event. Press OK, and then the new project has been opened. And that's basically it. That's how you make a new project. You can just import media here. And that's basically it for this video. That's just how you open a project and, you know, start a new project. And in the next video, we'll get into some of the features that iMovie has. It's a lot of cool stuff. So, like, basic features. But anyway, guys, that was it for this video. If you like this video, comment, like, subscribe, share this video. And I'll see you guys in the next video.